I'm sure you all know that Amnesty began when Peter Berenson was outraged to learn that two Spanish students got 7 years in prison for drinking a toast to liberty. So he published an article where he called on individuals that felt the way he did to join with him and do something about it. So Amnesty began focused on prisoners of conscience, who were people who hadn't done anything wrong according to our laws, people who hadn't participated in violence or advocated violence, but had simply been trying to exercise their human rights.